According to the agency forecasters, the typhoon will keep moving west and away from the main Japanese archipelago after moving closest to Okinawa on Tuesday, when it is expected to bring rainstorm and waves as high as 12 meters to the region.
The meteorological agency said that up to 18 centimeters of rainfall are expected in the Okinawa region within the next 24 hours.
Officials warned residents of violent winds and high waves, as well as flooding, and urged them to stay indoors and away from windows.